forced to kneel lower than the average citizen. Cause your rituals include pissing on a mission that doesn't fit into your vision. The system is twisted, has been forever. Now they're taking children, forcing them into adoption to sickle the treasures. 27,000 sterling in their eyes. Now we seek action for justice so we can carry on with our lives. Everything we've been told is a lie, covered up with small pinch doubled in disguise. The matrix is shifting and the people are starting to realize. Can you smell it in the air? A revolutionary's coming to light. Social or legal, there's injustice in all of our people. Forced out of the jobs, a failing business. The illusion of support impales the gullus and take that advantage to the fullest. Raise taxes to keep us the poorest. Given questionnaires to show they support us. Wasting our time, proceeding to ignore us.
I don't see how you was in town. I said there was no time because I never struck that. She looked at me, this officer, right? And this is on the road, the social services just don't like not having them. And said, oh, well, the CPS, they're looking at the case again, they want to charge.
They could run medical records to check background, to see if back at anything I was saying. They want me to do that, but yeah, they were willing to go through my criminal records and make a judgment on my character. Bear in mind, I have been in trouble for over 10 years.
It's one hell of a mess. Situations arrive we need to address. Step out of the box, away from your bubble. We're all told blind to beliefs attracted to trouble. So we remain living in hell, struggling to live in peace with many living in cells. And I know the label is criminals, but there was an individual screaming for help. A seed that is planted is nurtured to grow. So why is it we plan to refuse it, its growth? It's absolutely bogus to think that we want this, cause I don't. Damn. Injustice is all around us. With some savages out to damage and ground us. We've all got a past, do we hold regrets? So why are we quick to judge, grudge, hold out and make threats? Now as an educator I've seen some stuff. Paragraphs on paper that paint an image so rough. But when meeting that person, the description just doesn't add up. It's like success was a failure set up, it's messed up. These are our children and it's like we don't give up.
You know, throughout my life I've suffered injustice from all forms. And I can find society does turn a blind eye to not the main street for the injustice. No one fights for the perfect problem.
I personally think the main thing that suggests is more investment than anything you get from people. No matter how you try to swing it or how you try to manipulate it, it is, they are the future regardless.
We got the wing on the right, growing stronger and corrupting our minds. Feeding false information, time after time. The EU referendum, the biggest mistake in the line. Like what the hell are we voting for? Independence? Is that all? Because all I see from this is the birth of a nation of racists. 80% of LGBT experience hate crime in the last 4 years. 7,000 veterans coming home to the curb. With the knowledge we got, we're just getting worse. But what do we know? We must be destined to hurt.
My daughter's just identified as being lesbian. Well, sometimes she says she's bisexual. She's had a lot of the social media abuse. She's had where she's been threatened, attacked. Anyone that's different, anyone who is disabled, lesbian, gay, racial, I think that's their life. It's just a constant fight. When you're at the bottom, it just feels like you're treading water constantly fighting.